Welcome back to Boston with some more Fallout 4. As we can see in the background, I've been tasked with helping to recover sins that have escaped from the Institute and fled to Bunker Hill. Well, we can go into normal mode here. Yes, I haven't played with Phil Hunt for, well, since before Christmas. I've been off air mostly, played a little bit of hockey. So I didn't even remember what I had to do here. But Battle of Bunker Hill, well, that's a quest worthy of its name, if I remember it correctly. So we will see how that goes. I will be engaged by Brotherhood, I guess. Come into conflict with them here. So now shit hits the fan for real. Given that I tend to make it a bit harder for me than normal, playing with some role-playing a little bit, some light role-playing at least. So, optional, inform the Railroad. Yes, I will do that, because I am the Railroad, essentially, it feels like with this character, so we should see, we are there now. So, yeah, we are in the Institute, yes, precisely. So yes, we should inform the Railroad. And, well, the others are just some other stuff. Go to Virgil with Serum and such and such. So I think we will just pop over to Hangman's Alley to stock up on things if needed. If I would be clever, I would stock up on power armor and stuff, but I'm not clever. I'm clean room suit. Oh, one of those. Okay. Well. Value 65. Okay. Let me guess. I'm almost over encumbered. 549 out of 550. Can I carry that much? Oh, probably. Sounded a lot. I'm not sure. I played a little bit with another character. Can hardly carry anything, so that sounded weird. I was Institute rifle. Well, that's just a normal rifle then. Yeah. And a jumper. Oh, yeah. Agility too. Nice. That's more interesting, I would say. Well, never mind, because I suspect that you cannot carry them. The jumpers and stuff, I don't think you can have them. No, they cover everything precisely, so back with you. Where did it go? There. So then, I need to refresh my memory a little bit. Okay, yes. Not looking Institute at all, to be honest. And that's fine with me. Whose room is this? I'm not sure it even says on the door, does it? Watson. Yeah, it says on the door. Okay then. Watson isn't here. Yes, Watson is here. No, we shouldn't kill him. Not yet. Not now, I mean. No, not at all, perhaps. Yes, I forget that you actually speed travel out of here, so I'm always a bit confused about how do I get out of here.
Unit X688 speaks highly of your combat skills.
So he should. He was just hiding in the bushes all the time. And there weren't even any bushes. We're out in the water. Someone is popping Gwyneth Brew. was this then? Unknown. Well then, was it something else I should do in here? I'm not thirsty, so no point in drinking anything. I'm a little bit peckish. That should... Oh, damn it. That should almost take care of that. Now then, yep. There we go. Yeah, I guess we speed travel out of here then. Sorry, wrong button. As soon as we can. Wait a minute, can I? No. Never mind. This is the only way out, but we can speed travel to Institute from wherever we are. That's true. Now I remember. Yeah, shiny, sparkling environment, precisely. But the only way out is place marker, yeah, fast travel, yes, precisely. So, I think we should drop by Hangman's Alley just to check out on things. And also, yeah, I was trying to bring Nick with me. Because I thought it would be funny to bring Nick into the Institute, but he couldn't follow me. I didn't remember that. Makes perfect sense. I guess they can only follow you when you actually kind of invade the place. If you do that. Oh, there we have Nick. So we might as well swap out Nick perhaps. I've had enough of him. Battle of Bunker Hill. Well, MacReady probably can be useful. Strong. Maybe. I'm not sure. I haven't used him so much, so he doesn't have that good weapons and stuff, although I have plenty of weapons probably also at Hangman's Alley to put on him if need be. Perhaps time for MacReady to make a return. Oh, bottle caps. Hey. I wonder how long they have been there. We should see. Yeah, for once it might actually be... It would make sense to bring power armor, but... nah. Probably won't, anyhow. Don't even have a complete set of power armor here. Yeah, that one is complete. That one actually...
Hey.
Sometimes... Someone might be carrying extra XO1 pieces, or they might be around here somewhere, for example. No, but we have a T-51 left arm and right leg, for example. And a lot of radar power armor stuff. So T-51. Left arm, left leg. Oh, did we have yet another power armor? Yes. I once found one back here, but I seem to have reparked that one. So then, question. Human needs straw. Someone's shooting.
Strong, go with human.
In the alleyway, as we usually.
Swap some gear.
Strong can carry more than puny humans.
Yeah, probably. You have a recoil compensated maximized laser rifle. Well, that sounds good. Actually. And some armor. And the super sledge. Yeah. 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 I will think about it.
Strong getting hungry. Want someone to eat.
Man, I could really use a cigarette.
Yeah, I thought so. Looks kind of friendly. I'm fighting with rust devils. Well, sit down.
There's something out there. Huh.
Caravan guard, spot, who are you guarding? Spot, is that Tinker? I don't know, what's her name? Damn, I forgot her name. The weapon saleswoman. Well, never mind.
Hey, toss anything you can't haul my way.
Yeah, that's true. I should do that as well. I should actually drop stuff. Because now I'm over encumbered again. So that was one of the things I should do in Hyman's Alley. Of course, I'm also using it already, grilled rad stack, so. Cricket's her name, now I remember it. But I'm not sure. Spot. Yeah, that might be Cricket's. Brahmin. Yeah, I know, I'm over encumbered. But I'm almost there, and I don't even wanna bother with having Nick carrying stuff. Since I'm gonna swap him out anyway. So, we'll see how long stream it will be, because there is an interesting film on TV, 10 o'clock. I think I have seen it, but I'm not 100% sure. So, well, I will probably stream a bit longer than that anyhow, but not hours and hours. So then, I don't have any 4570 here. No, that's true. I should probably switch out my, we should see what I have on my hunting rifle. I think I have 308 receiver at the moment, so in that case we should switch that one. Well, this might not be the best place for these, but they have to go here anyhow. Well, I just realized that, yeah, it doesn't matter because I have caravans going all over the place, so that's okay. Well, drop off some stuff. As I said, I don't Black Institute lab coat. Intelligence too.
Yeah.
That's good. Still weighs a bit too much for the moment. I have to come back here and take care of stuff, pick up stuff in that sense. Because I might be getting out of Battle of Bunker Hill with a lot of stuff, so I should go in there with my Minuteman General's uniform. That would look nice. That would look like a Battle of Bunker Hill of sorts. Rad powered shadow leather left arm. Additional strength the higher your rads. Eh. Not that useful. But let us see what I have on my left arm. Probably something pocketed. Pocketed shadow, 1422. Well, that one will never be. Oh, well, wait. Maybe it might be. 1422. Hmm. We should see what we can do with that one. Might actually be better. We should see. Am I carrying a lot of strange weapons and stuff? A lot of grenades? Well, we might need them. Well, maybe not. Lucky calibrated powerful. Yeah, we should remake that one. Oh yes, I'm carrying a shotgun. That one should work for anyone, I suppose. In that sense that the effect should work. It's not critical shots or something like that. Le Fusil Terribles. Well, put it here for the moment. Yeah, okay. We are pleased for the moment. I will respec you later. Deacon, you could follow. You're a railroad operative, if someone...
Excuse me.
Want me back on deck, huh? I gotta admit, things have been pretty quiet without you.
Can we trade a few things?
You doing a withdrawal or deposit?
Well, I'm mostly curious about what you actually have on you. A lot of stuff. A fat man, for example. Yeah, he did have a lot of stuff on him. Including Kellogg's outfit and two pair of sunglasses. Good. Well, Deacon is one of those guys that I'm not sure it is any point in actually dressing him up in any clothes because he's changing clothes all the time. Weapons, however. That makes sense. Can take that one off you. That one as well. That one as well. That one. Oh, you have cat meat. Hmm. And a couple of mods. Yeah. What do you know? And two fusion cores. What the hell? all sorts of weird stuff. Am I over encumbered again? No, not almost. By the way, 1422, deep pocketed shadowed. Oh, this one. Yeah, that's true. This one was shadowed already. Okay. Well, then it won't become any better. And it won't become any better than it already is. Well, yeah, it can be even better, but not better than the other one. So, drop that one as well then. Help defend Vault 88. No. Oh, you have to do it yourself. Vault 88 is way out of scope. For the moment, at least. So. Did I? He had a lot of weapons on him. Mine. Okay, yeah. I can keep that one. For the moment, at least. So, should I bring Deacon? Yeah, that might be fun. Deacon might be fun. That was a while since we were running together. I mean, yeah. MacReady certainly looks like he is up for
there
a
you
battle.
Are. Almost thought you forgot about me.
Oh, don't stop.
I just want to trade a few things.
Oh, I see. All I'm good for is hauling your crap.
Yep. Yeah, he has good weapons and armor. Almost too good. Almost out of ammo. So, oh well. Leave you to it. We bring Deacon. That would be fun, I hope. Oh wait, fusion course. I had fusion course with me as well. Alright, picked fusion course for me. And some mods, yeah, that's true. Wait a minute. There we go. Should just check my stat. Since I actually was a bit overencumbered and took some damage, but that's okay.
Excuse me.
Want me back on deck, huh?
Yeah.
I gotta
actually
admit, things have been pretty quiet.
Stop
yapping.
Anything new?
I'd prefer to leave the latest gossip and fashion tips for the others. Tom's quiz on how to find your ideal mate, I especially recommend.
Let's go then.
I'm all ready to go.
Huh. Deacon. You two taking care of some official business?
Yep.
Mr. Valentine, you flatter me.
Yep. We're taking care of official business. Let's go then. Oh wait. There was one thing I was supposed to do. Well, we are going to the Brotherhood as well, so we could have done it there, but we should swap this one to the 50 cal receiver. I need all the damage I can get. Good to be back with Phil Hunt again. He can pop the headshots from anywhere, and his sneaking skills are off the chart. I played with another character as some of you know, at least. Wait, how many is watching? Well, as you know, at least who is watching live. And he was crap on most things. Deliberately, I should say. He was a smooth talker, but nothing else. One on strength, endurance, agility, well, anything. Life. Anything essential for life, he was crap on. I was detected by something. Or no, perhaps not.
Instinct is a powerful tool in our business. Rely on it. Train it up. Save your life. Promise.
Well, that's actually a barricade. But it was kind of fun. I will continue playing with him off-air, at least, I think. Still on survival mode, and I mean, that was fun, I should say. To make use of the intimidation perk and these kinds of things, because I also forced him to only level up 7 different skills to begin with, at least, and one of them. Mostly a kind of intimidation and, well, social skills of different kinds. So that was rather interesting. Vertibird, well, we are still friendly with them for half an hour more or something. After that, shit will be going. I hope. Yeah, okay, yeah. I better check it before I assume something. Oh, a masonry hammer. Well, you don't find that every day. And a hacksaw. Oh well. Leave them here. Vegetable starch. Take that one. What are you dealing with? Oh, you are here. Okay. Yeah, speaking of... Oh, you dropped off some people. Okay. Speaking of places I've never been to. And I spoke about it earlier as well, so you might know it already. Never visited... Oh, that was a door. Vault-Tec Regional Headquarters. Nah. My tendency to sidetrack is... as good as always. Yeah, never been to Massachusetts State's house. I've been in through the entrance. Couple of times probably in different playthroughs, but never actually played it, I have noticed. I won't do it now either. Well, I could, because this is probably an excellent character to do it with, but not now, at least. Some other time. Yeah, place is full of my lurks. Well, not... well... among other things, I should say. They're But that's certainly the... Okay. Oh wait, here we have a Jaguar or something. At least. Might be something even worse. Might be nothing at all since I have been here. Oh, there we have a power armor station as well. Huh. Here we had an ammo box. Oh yeah. Oh, 38s. I don't need 38s. Yes, I can sell them. Well, probably cleared this place out a while ago. Since I have a tendency to hunt down animals.
I love old world widgets. Worth a fair amount, too.
After all, I am a hunter.
Got it.
Oh yeah. Yay. Hardly worth carrying, but okay then. Can leave it here if I need it for. Oh, another hacksaw. Damn, and another masonry hammer. Damn. Oh, good. Covering our back. How nice of you. Actually lost sense of direction a little bit. Now I even have a compass, which I usually don't play with. But I played with it for a while now. Mainly for practical reasons. When you are in, for example, the Institute and these kinds of places that I seldom visit, it's easy to miss important stuff, to put it simply. And that might just be annoying in the long run, so heads up, this place on, including the compass. So, yeah, now I know where we are. Are you alive? No, killed you a while ago, yes. A canister, oh well. That's not worth the trip, is it? Not sure if there are any other interesting stuff there. So yes, we should inform Railroad, that's what we are about to do. Essentially I already have... Oops. Ooh, damn it. Ooh, damn it. Level 1, level 42. 39. Well, we keep on walking. No. Damn it, did you actually spot me, or? Well, now they did. That was a bad shot. I think they actually work better. Oops. Is it Deacon that's throwing grenades? Might be actually, but I don't know. Oops. Well, someone else is throwing grenades as well. I'll shoot then.
Yeah,
so this is happening.
They were just here.
Double grenade, that was nice. We win again. Yeah, not convincing though. Well, yes. Rather convincingly. But not easily, I should say. I thought I was. But they have a rather good detection range, apparently. Because I thought I was just going to sneak up behind them and lob in a couple of grenades behind them. When they were on the middle of the bridge, or on the other end of the bridge, or something like that. That would have been nice. Well, we can take an Assaultron helmet. I like them. Okay then. Yeah, the Protectron basilisks, they are tough. Yeah, I could have switched to the radium rifle. Oh well, against the Protectrons probably. Not that much of a difference. Rearranging the computer a little bit. So then, yes, we can visit a doctor. That's probably the simplest solution to this health issue. Now that I remember it. And drop a save on one of these funky mattresses and see if we survive. Well, survive, yes. If we come out without any illness. So my guess is that they still want me to carry on with the normal plans. Which means... Oh.
Pam wants to talk with you. She's in back.
Okay.
Bet you never met a synth before Glory.
Well, we go and talk with her first then.
Rogue Variable's arrival is approximately... late. There is a reliable report of a courser at target location.
Okay.
Recommend Rogue Variable dispatches the courser.
Yep, sure.
You know anything else?
The only reliable data on the target is its location. Verbal acknowledgement required.
I'll do it.
End of discussion.
Wouldn't call it discussion, but yeah, yeah.
Are you
sure.
Injured? It's a wonder you and Glory.
Actually, I am injured, so yes.
Yeah. See what's wrong with me, Doctor.
Go over your symptoms with me.
Well, I think
it's
mostly
all over, Doc.
I've
mostly
seen
a
worse.
Health issue, if I remember
better
it correctly.
Better stitch you up before infection sets in, though.
Not much around, was it?
And that's that. Anything else bothering you?
No other complaints.
Take better care of yourself in the future, okay?
So,
hey, Carrington.
Are you injured? It's a wonder you and Glory don't set off metal detectors.
Yak.
What's new, Doc?
Got nothing. Sorry. Just trying to practice medicine.
Okay. Deacon. How was it with your...
It's all
hey,
our asses.
What is it?
What's
How
was it with your now? Ammo situation? You have plenty of 45s, 556. Yeah, essentially. And what kind of weapon were you wielding? That one. You also have a fiery laser sniper rifle. Well, we'll see. That will do, certainly.
Mr. Timms is a survivor. He'll find a new home for Randolph soon enough.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, that's not what
I... Can I talk to you?
Something on your mind?
The Institute knows about Bunker Hill. They're planning to recapture the synths there.
The timing couldn't be worse. The old man's been sitting on those four synths. There's nowhere else that's safe we could put them. Maintaining your cover is vital. Mm. But this... the sacrifice is just too great.
Hmm.
How much damage would it cause if we let them hit us?
We're running out of places to hide our synths. That's why we put so many eggs in one crowded basket to begin with. So what would we lose? Four synths, Stockton, some of our best agents, and the inevitable civilian casualties? No, not this time. We've never known when and where the Institute would strike us next. But now we have a chance to turn the tables. We wait until the enemy is in position, then we hit them hard. No one they send out comes back alive except you. Understand?
Won't the Institute be suspicious if I'm the only one left?
You're a lot tougher than anyone else in their outfit. If only one person could survive, it would be you. And any story you come up with won't be contradicted. We can't attack too early. We need to draw them into the kill zone and then spring the trap. You'll know when. You'll probably have a courser escort. You'll have to take him down. You've done it before, but it'll still be dangerous.
Like you said, I've done it before.
It's a risk, but it's one we have to take. So get it done.
Yep, okay. Hmm. Intriguing. Not what I expected, actually, so... yeah.
Glad you're with us.
Yeah, you should be. Plain and simply. Hey.
Heads up. Tom's got more goodies in stock. Check with him.
Yeah, I was trying to. Where the hell did he go? I saw him.
Everyone's
sorry.
You've been hitting the Kims way too hard. But I got my eyes open. I see. Hey, I got everything you field agent types need. Even a few Tinker Tom specialities.
Yeah, we'll see about that.
I'll take a look.
Made a new batch of whatnots for you.
Usually you don't have that much whatnots. Can probably need all the 50 cal I can get. So, let's take those. Walking cane, yay. Well, he's getting more and more armored stuff, at least. But these ones are not... even if you can buy them in this state, not all of them are upgradable, so to say. Not that much interesting, actually. So... let's go, but we can probably sell him some drugs or something, can't we? Yes, we can. Well, Radax I might need if I want to go and talk with what's his name? Virgil. There we are. That looks better. I should start doing something with all the money at some point. Yep, whatever. Take a nap. Yes.
The Institute knows about Bunker Hill. They're planning to recapture the synths there.
The timing couldn't be worse.
Okay. Could you...
We're actually going to do this.
Well.
I don't know how yet, but we're going to.
Come on, stop crowding the place. Damn it.
Use the back entrance. Too much traffic.
Yeah, well, I'm trying to. I usually get ill when I sleep on that one. Let me try another one. Oh, well, 3 hours. Nighttime would be beneficial to me, actually, but, well, never mind. Rested. Well, rested is okay. Yeah, and a bit peckish and thirsty, and usually I go to Bunker Hill to drink water, but I guess we can rule that one out for the moment. So, pop some purified water then. There we go. Now it's time for some serious action. That's why I, for once, dropped the save. Because I'm thinking that I might croak on this one at least once. Well, we'll see. I will have a lot of support as well, so. Oh wait, Institute. Sorry, it's the Institute we'll be fighting with. Not the Brotherhood. But the Brotherhood might show up as well. Well, we'll see. Might be a cluster F of major proportions. Oh, and I should meet up with the Courser anyhow, so Deacon, you play it cool, pretend that you are someone else as you usually do. Nice weather for a gunfight. He's around here. Or? Around here. Sorry, there you are.
I've been waiting for you.
Yeah, the line at the car wash was super long. Could be forever.
Your attempt at humor is wasted. Our targets are inside. 4 cents under railroad protection.
Oh, yeah, majority here comes of the Brotherhood.
Is uninvolved and are expected to run for cover. The situation appears to have escalated. A covert approach is likely impossible. We move in, secure the synths, and I relay out with them back to the Institute. Clear?
The mission's parameters just changed. Go in shooting. Requesting backup relay now.
Yeah, enemies. And railroad. Railroad heavy. Okay, yeah. Parameters have changed, indeed. Here we have the Vertibird. It's kind of heading in my direction. Oh, not anymore. Good. That. Damn it. You keep on running. On my head. Okay. Good.
I must end your existence.
Well, the question is how we... Railroad heavy stuff. But they also weigh a bit, don't they? Yes, they do. Still, they are kind of interesting. 39, 69 ton. Well. Interesting and interesting. For, what should you say, cosmetic purposes, and for someone else perhaps. Unlock requires key. Yeah, okay, just that. I'll take this route. How's that? How about that? Yeah, the idea is, of course, that I wait until... Oh, don't fire at the caravan guards. God damn it. By the way, where am I heading? I'm heading down to the basement, if I remember it correctly. Yeah. I tried to do that with as little problems as possible. Was a fucking holotape there. I wonder what that one said.
Right here.
I think it depends on how you go about. If you warn one of them, all three will show up, I think. Exactly, am I supposed to kill that dude then? Boston Mayoral Shelter. Ooh, cool. Cool. We'll go there. Eventually. Have I been there? Yeah, probably. that Ghost Rifle. Good stuff. I think I saw something about Legendary somewhere. Rather than Steel Combat Hammer. Armored Coat Mark IV? Does it weigh much more? Yes, it does. much more.
Sure, I can help you out. Grab anything useful.
Did you say nah?
Take anything good.
What if I could?
Well, grab that.
No can do.
Try to get out of here. Who's shooting? That laser gun. Oh, you have picked it up. Oh, good done. Perhaps. He can go. Deacon.
Incredible occurrence.
Here's Deacon.
Hey, tell me what you.
Unfortunately, we found one of these that you probably can't carry. Yes, you can. Oh, good. Perhaps you have leveled up as well. Good. Well, that sold some stuff. If we try to remember that I now found another one. By the way, at least we are not hungry. So, do I have a grilled rat stack? Yes, I do. Good. Being green.
Hey, you called?
Check it out.
Not happening. Sorry.
Okay. Oh, yeah, man. You're on the top floor. Is it because they are railroad heavies or why? No, last time it was a brotherhood dude that you.
Bring that here.
No, sorry.
No. I'm not looting any dead corpses. For some reason. Gotten moral about it or something. Oh yeah, I actually got healing as well, so. That's good. Here are the escaped synths. So, my guess is that it will soon enough be. I'm just checking out my different options here. Still, it won't be easy to kill you, apparently. Well, old reliable most likely do the trick, but so will radical conversion most likely as well.
Here they are.
God, it's a Corsair.
Oh, no.
Issue the reset codes and we'll relay back to the Institute. Time is critical.
I'm supposed to...
I've been looking for you.
No, no, I've got money. It's yours if you let me go.
You're safe, okay? I'm gonna let you go.
Oh, God, thank you. I cannot allow you to set these synths free. You will be terminated and your actions will be reported.
Oh, you have a fucking Ghost rifle. That's not good. I just realized.
You've given us another chance at life. We won't forget it.
Hey.
Thank you for sparing us.
Hey.
We'll get somewhere safe as soon as you're gone.
Hey there.
I can't believe you'd do that for us. Thank you.
Yeah, well, yeah.
I don't know if even a scaver would take that.
Well... not asking you. Oh, a Corsair uniform. I can't continue collecting Corsair uniforms. They're cool and such, but... Now I have Railroad Heavy uniforms. Now we're talking. They are cool. And they are Railroad. They are a bit on the heavy side, though. So we will see how practical they are. Compared to what... with what I'm carrying. But since I found some level 5 stuff, that might actually be working out. Oh, look. Magnet frog. Hot plates. Okay then. That was it, or? Well, there were plenty of stuff down here to collect. I should have gone here empty-handed, and I tried, at least. Deal with the escaped synths. Well, how? How am I supposed to deal with them?
I can't believe you'd do that for us. Thank you. You've given us another chance at life. We won't forget it.
I guess they will follow me. Is that the case? I think so, if I remember it correctly. Or not. I'm not sure how I'm supposed to deal with them at this stage. That was an impressive rifle, to say the least. Oh, then, Deacon.
Hey. Mm-hmm. See if he had anything worth taking.
Nah.
Deacon has become picky, choosy. Oh, wait. What did I say? Deal with the escape scenes. No. Well, I have dealt with them. Is this a bug? Do I need to shoot my way out of here? Well, I don't need to right now, but do I need to clear the way for them, or... because I'm sure as hell I ain't gonna kill them.
Excuse me.
I can't believe you'd do that for us. Thank you.
Hi.
You've given us another chance at life.
Thank you.
Excuse me.
You'll get somewhere safe as soon as you're gone.
You'll get somewhere safe as soon as we're gone. Okay. Well, I could kill the synths here, I guess. Oh, by that I mean the level 1 synths here. One of them is a legendary, so that's kind of tempting. But I don't have to. It's kind of leave no witnesses, but yeah, I don't have to if I remember it correctly, so it won't be a problem.
All systems nominal.
Nothing but a flesh wound. Your arm is off. Nah, I had worse. Yeah, probably. Probably not, I should say. You don't look your best. Okay. One of you picked up a... No, you picked up the Gatling laser, didn't you? Yes. You did. Yeah, I'm that devious that I'm collecting Brotherhood's holotags. Well, there were plenty of Mark V railroad coats, railroad heavy coats at least. I mean, they're not exceptional. Sorry. If we have a quick... Oh, I gave them away, didn't I? No, I picked one of them up. Or... Damn, I don't remember. Sorry. There we have one, yeah. 93, 150, and 10. Well, the radiation damage is not much to say about. 93, I have like twice that currently. I think. Well, it says down there. No, I have almost three times of that. 283. And 312 in energy protection. And 90 in... Well, that's from the helmet. Actually. So, from my green rag hat. No, it's not. Damn, where does that come from? I don't even remember. Does all my radiation protection come from? Well, might come from my base kind of protection, because I've taken some level ups on that, so yes, probably from there. Still, I mean, the railroad heavy coat is kind of cool, but it weighs 50. 50, come on. And it gives me half the protection. Well, a third to one half of protection. On the other hand, yes, that one weighs 50, but that one weighs 22. Forty-six, 47. And 50. So they weigh the same, but that one gives me one strength, which is essentially 10 pounds of carry weight, and we have deep pocketed. That's 50 carrying weight. So 60 carrying weight extra, I think I get. So I get plus 10 for the armor that I have now, essentially. So if I would drop that and carry that one, I would... Well, I would lose 60, essentially, in carrying capacity. Or, well, it's late in the evening. Never mind, I will lose on it in general, both in protection and... both in protection and in carrying capacity. Still, it's kind of cool. I mean, I'm not wearing optimal uniform at the moment either, so... Charlestown. Well, we'll see if things turn out as they should here now, or... Do I still have to shoot my way out of here? Doing the railroad, okay. That's one of those. Deal with the escaped sins. Much again. Yeah, I'm not sure what they're doing here actually. Well, they're fighting, I know that. But it's one of those things that you do once in a lifetime, I was going to say, so. Vault 88 suffered damage from an attack. Come on, come on. Don't you have like tons of protection by now? No, perhaps not. Apparently not. Oh, you can't see that there. Defense 52, well, not tons, no. Water 80, Well, that's not good. CIT ruins. Yes, I could speed travel there. In different ways. I'm a bit annoyed about that deal with the escaped synth situation. Oh, here's a abandoned power armor. Yep. Checking it out either. It might be some glitchy stuff going on. Hopefully I can reload and keep 3 saves, so. If bad comes to worse, it might be possible to reload an older save. Sometimes it autosaves. I'm not sure I don't remember if it said something about saving. Sometimes it does it in kind of key moments, even on survival mode. With this one. Is on, but nobody is home. Might be something interesting there, who knows? I don't know. I haven't been there. CIT ruins. Shouldn't we be coming up on that one soon? Yes. Oh, you scared me. Bastard. CIT ruins. Yeah, that's true. We have to go in. In through the outdoor. What's in here? I never remember. Super mutants? Might be. Might be super mutants. So we should see. I'm still anxious. A little bit anxious about that.
Movement detected.
Movement detected. That sounds like sense. Movement detected. Well, are you hostile? Oh, no, no. Okay. No, you're not hostile. I thought so. Super mutants. Yes.
What? Who's there? Who's there?
Is someone present?
Hello. That's what I thought.
No, someone
you're
there.
Here! You're here!
Stop hiding! No, you want a gun!
Well, I didn't mean to shoot him in the arm, but okay, that works. Where are we? One floor up, please. Perhaps in some weird way.
The Commonwealth is ours!
Hey, no. I think you're mistaken. Ah, damn. Why did I do like that? Yeah, could you read the unabridged copy of Stop Caring Too Much? Stupid bastard.
Stop right there!
Oh, feel free to kill him now. Can pacify super mutants. I forgot that as well. Yeah, I know I'm caring too much. Come on, come on. Come on, come on. Let's get together. We can take a new Coca-Cola because we'll probably become tired soon enough. Where am I actually going here? Didn't I come this way? Yes, I did. Sorry. Well, don't pick up anything. It's the short story here. Not even a new Coca-Cola. Nope. Especially not the Ooh, I forgot about these posters. Oh, creepy. Yeah, by the way, the other character I'm playing with, the new one there, he has rather high luck, although like 7 or something. Still quite high compared to the ones I usually play with, so I will try a bit more on those stuff. Porta Diners, because yes, you can get the cake. It's just not very likely, to put it simply. But it's more likely the higher luck you have, of course. We stick to picking up bottle caps, that will be enough. Okay, this was not the way. Ooh, well, kind of. Oh, safe. Okay then. Sorry. Ah. Rusty every time I pick up the game. 50 cal, pre-war money, some 10mm as well, and drop something off. Some of those, not that they weigh much. I have a fusion core. Why do I have a fusion core? Where did I get that one? I don't need 48 of those. I mainly have them to give to settlers if I give them plasma weapons. And that doesn't happen often. Tells me I should be going down, but it's one of those things that I never remember. This level. Down there? Wasn't that where I came in? Yes, it was. I should probably go somewhere else. Damn, this place can be confusing. Oh. Well, this might be more like it. Well, yeah, Commonwealth for sure, but as far as I remember, I'm supposed to go up to the roof. Yeah, sure as hell not here, at least. That's for sure. Need to do some navigation. Upstairs, 64 yards, I guess it is. might have missed something. Oh, wait, wait, wait. No, you're supposed to go this way. Aren't you? Yes, you are. Now I remember. I can pretend at least to remember. See what happens with the deal with the escaped synths. Not sure if I needed to do something differently. Don't be fooled by a deacon, he's not with the railroad.
In all my years, I've never set foot outside the Institute. Not once. Since the day they brought me here. I've never had a reason, but now, this just confirms the truth I've always known. The Commonwealth is dead. There's no future here. The only hope for humanity lies below.
It wasn't always like this. It used to be different.
I can only imagine. Standing here, I'm reminded of how fortunate I am that I was spared a life in this wasteland. I know that to you, I was kidnapped from that vault. In truth, the Institute rescued me. Both of us, really.
But why refreeze me?
As a failsafe, of course. I was the perfect candidate. An infant with uncorrupted DNA. But if something were to go wrong, if I died, well, the Institute realized a contingency plan was prudent. Another source of pre-war DNA, preferably related to their primary subject. It only made sense that my parents should fill that role. So you were kept alive and safe within the vault. I'll admit, when I had you released from Vault 111, I had no expectations that you'd survive out here in all this.
But you didn't even know what it looked like.
But managed to find me. To infiltrate the Institute itself. Extraordinary.
Yeah.
So it was you. You let me out.
Yes. It was my decision. Certainly it was no longer necessary to keep you suspended. Well, I suppose I wanted to see what would happen. An experiment of sorts. I had no idea what kind of man you were, you see. Would the Commonwealth corrupt you, as it has everything else? Would you even survive? Perhaps most curious to me, would you, after all this time, attempt to find me? And now I know the answer.
This is science to you? It's pathetic, all of it.
I'm sorry you see it that way. Perhaps in time you'll see it differently. Soon, I hope you'll understand. Everything I've done has been for the future. A future which I hope is not in jeopardy after recent events. Bunker Hill did not go well for us. Would you care to explain what happened?
Is looking at the deacon.
We were totally ambushed. They were waiting for us.
You can imagine that I find that very hard to believe, given that all the intelligence leading up to this indicated we'd taken them by surprise. Bunker Hill was to cement your place as a valuable asset to the Institute. It will now only raise suspicions. And to see the Brotherhood of Steel involved in this? They had no way of knowing what was going on. I will refrain from sharing the outcome with the Directorate for the moment.
Mm-hmm.
Things are already in motion that this would only derail.
Well, I didn't tell the Brotherhood.
It's time for you to become more involved in the future of the Institute. I'd like you to join me inside. The Directorate is meeting, and you should be there. I'll be waiting. I've seen enough. It's time to go back in.
Oops. Okay. Well, at least deal with the escape scenes. Yeah, okay. Well, yeah, now, yeah, Z-114 is now ready to meet as well. Yeah, that was kind of, well, it worked out, I guess, it seems like, at least. Bring Serum to Virgil. No, not in a hurry, at least. Boston Mayoral Shelter. Eliminate the Corsair. Well, that's a railroad thingy, and certainly way off for the moment. But to begin with, I should go to Hangman's Alley and drop off a ton of stuff. And then it's time for Directorate meeting and other stuff. Meet with Z-114. Yeah, but back to Hangman's Alley. You didn't have a convenient way down, did you? No, you didn't, you bastards. Oh yeah, you did, kind of. I hope. We should see. Yeah, this looks like a convenient way down. Thank you. Sometimes they forget that you cannot speed travel. Or well, they... Oh, sorry. Never mind those yellow barrels with radiation signs on them. So yeah, it kind of worked out. Well, it worked out, I should say. I wish I could have carried like 5 more of these uniforms back with me, but... or coats. We should see if I... Yeah. We'll fiddle a little bit with that next time. With the armor situation, but yeah. If I want to carry one of those, I certainly need to rearrange a lot of food and stuff that I'm carrying at the moment. So I will probably do that off air anyhow, in the beginning of the next playthrough. Before I start the recording. But now I will mostly go here and drop off stuff. So, Deacon.
Heads up.
What you need?
You have... Well, you picked up a laser rifle somewhere. Apparently. I can take that one off you. Oh yeah, that's true. I asked you to pick up some of this stuff as well. Well, that's good. Yeah. So, yeah, I'm carrying way too much of these. We can drop some of these to begin with as well. 69 sounds about right. They don't weigh much. Ah, fusion core. They weigh a bit. still have a 44 pistol with me, actually. The other ones is mostly stuff for 4-4-4. Well, ammo for when to give to settlers, essentially. Souvenir magnet frog. I want to keep that one. Some way. Cobalt. Oh yeah, that's from the place. I'll fix that later. Oh yeah, I'm wearing armor, dirty armor fatigues. No wonder that I have good protection. Of course. Of course, of course. Keep one for the moment to see if I want to use it. Speaking of that, we should see if
human carry so much.
Yeah, yeah, whatever, whatever. Plus 15 carat bubblegum, yay! Charisma minus 2 must. Yeah, it's. Okay, yeah, it's that one. It probably smells fishy, if we put it that way. Fire belly. Black blood leaf. Okay.
Walk and talk boring. Humans should fight more.
No little cups. Yes. Let's take stew. Sure. Stop talking while I cook. Jaguar ribs, yes. Go for broke on that one. There we go.
Sometimes strong not understand human.
Well, come on, let me out of there. So drink a little bit, eat a little bit. Get rid of a little bit of excessive food. Sorry, already. And then go to sleep. It's a bit after in the update up there. There we are. Some food here. I probably have plenty that I can get rid of. Although I have bloodbug steaks, for example, I don't need all of those. Take two of them. stakes. Grilled rad roach. Useless, by the way, so I will can remember to eat them if I'm hungry, actually, which I am, by the way, so yeah, should fix that. Iguana on a stick, they don't weigh that much, do they? No, hardly anything. Annoyed me a little bit that the vault was attacked, but yeah, that's the way it goes now. Everything will be attacked all the time, essentially. Carrying plenty of Nuka-Colas. A bit too many, actually. Yeah. Water we need. We don't need 8 Rad Scorpion Steaks. We can take 3, perhaps. Rad Steak Stew. Oh, sorry. Whiskey, well, no. A couple of whiskeys, yes. 10, no. Okay, that helped the situation a little bit at least. Still carrying quite a lot of stuff. Nothing new under the sun. So yes, eat a little bit. Something. I had some cram, I think. That should get me back on track. Yes, certainly did. Just for the sake of it, traveling leather coat. I kind of like this one. Oh yeah, that's true. That's true. I still have 96 protection because I have the green rag hat. Actually gives me 100 almost. So it might not make that much of a difference actually when I... Damn, I like this traveling leather coat. With a little backpack and stuff. So, yeah, actually, I forgot about that. My green rag hat gives me like 96, 95 protection. 65, sorry. Where do I get the other 30 from? Well, something. Something weird. Not from there, at least. So, yes, actually, if putting that one on still will get me up to, instead of what did I have earlier, 280 something, so I will get to 180, so only 180, I will get to, yeah, 188 and 245, 100 radiation resistance. Okay, well, I might try this one out for a while. Looks kind of badass. With a pistol holster as well for my deliverer. Oh, over encumbered. Yep. Yeah, that's true. That's the drawback. I forgot about that. Because I also lost carrying capacity. We'll see. I will save like this and see what happens.
Real beautiful city.
I might regret that later. By the way, I will put my stuff up here then. Do not, because I think I have a drawer or a dresser, bureau even. Yes, wait, already a lot of stuff there. Yeah, true, a lot of interesting stuff. Well, nothing as interesting as what I'm currently wearing. Seeks jacket and jeans, yay. Plus on unarmed. Sorry. Sidetracking a bit. Yeah, it would be nice to be able to carry all of that stuff with you, but never mind then. There we go. At least now I have 60. Well, yes, but that's because I'm on a Radstag diet, aren't I? Yes. So 35. Over. I can probably get that down a little bit. But I kind of like this for the moment, mainly as a change, I should say. Oh yeah, true. That's not possible. Nice change. I've been running with that hunter or trapper outfit for, well, since Far Harbor, so I'm kind of tired of it. Actually, well, come on, I just want to change the camera angle. I have to do it that somewhere else. So, that's it for today then. 6:04 a.m. Well, sleep 8 hours. That will be good. So, thank you for tuning in. I didn't die even once, did I? No. Still ran into some tough resistance from the Rust Devils, for example. They were almost the biggest problems.
World is bigger than strong new.
Yeah, it looks nice in the sun. Buildings.
Sometimes strong get confused.
It looks warm as well. That might be good.
Fist was weak leader. Strong glad to be rid of him.
Yeah, we'll try with this one for a while.
Human super.
He might die
freaks.
Horribly.
Very busy around here.
But we give it a shot. I'm talking about giving it a shot. What was the plan now? Mankind redefined. Yeah, that's true. And underground undercover. Yeah, yeah, both of them are in the Institute. So that will be the next plan. And by the way, yes, yes, yes. Talking about that, I was thinking about bringing... Oh yeah, okay. I have armored Reginald suit. That's okay. Charisma 3. I can use that one. That will work. And some black rim glasses and stuff for a bit of charisma if I need to do a speech check and stuff down there. Might be that I need to do that. And I even have... Down there I will not need protection in the same sense. Not in the beginning at least. Well, not, no. Not to begin with, so I can use my C captain's hat, by Minuteman General's hat, for example. So that they know that they are dealing with the... or militia hat, or whatever. Yeah, something along that way. And if I need intelligence, I have lab coat. and Captain's hat, for example. So yeah, I'm geared up for, well, reasonably at least. So that should work.
Something's on your
so,
mind. Let me know.
Nah, nah, nah.
Those
don't.
Big ugly bastards sure hit us hard.
All smashed up around here.
Well, that was some time ago, wasn't it?
Miles. If I knew there was a pile of cats waiting for me at the end.
Human buildings break easy. Very weak. Just
where did
like
Deacon
you.
Go?
My
Deacon
hat's
is
off to Boston's architects.
Deacon is the
so many of their works to survive
one that's supposed to be around
Deacon
here somewhere.
Look funny.
Deacon. There he is. Okay. Yep. We should get going. By the way, do I want... Well, no one will follow me down there anyhow, I guess, so... Well, we'll see about that. Next time, more of the Institute stuff. So, probably tomorrow, if nothing else comes up. So, thank you for today. Signing off.